All right, folks, what we're going to do is we're going to have Jacinda Adern speak on behalf of the Labour caucus. Phil Goff's with us today, but unfortunately he's lost his voice. But as many of you know, Jacinda's got a close connection with what's happened in Norway. Following on from Jacinda, we're going to have Ella Hardy, the president of Young Labour, and I think there's going to be a poem read as well. Ella, is that right? By Rory McCourt, wherever he is. And then we'll have a moment's silence, and then after that we'll release the balloons. So, Jacinda. Thank you.